actually it's already explained, but to just add, so student, you should consider what are you going to use the source of energy. I mean, the dry cell. So if a dry cell is gamay lang siya ang yung capacity to produce light, so you should also consider the watt of your consider the gram wire as to represent a white wire, and then the power wire will be the black wire, so that you can determine which is the positive and the negative wire, para hindi mo mag-confuse kung asan mo itutok ang duha ka wire to the